Thomas was elected prosecuting attorney of Lewis County in 1854 and served for 4 years. He was an unsuccessful Republican candidate for lieutenant governor of Kentucky in 1871. He was again a member of the State House of Representatives in 1872 and 1873. Thomas was elected as a Republican to the 50th Congress, March 4, 1887 to March 3, 1889. He was appointed Solicitor of Internal Revenue by President McKinley on May 20, 1897, and served until May 31, 1901.